Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's session on Pets Best. I am Jocelyn Hart-Guttini, Operations Manager at HSRI for Employers. HSRI for Employers is the exclusive source to offer clients options from multiple insurance companies across all meta levels. Clients are able to customize a plan that works for them and do not have to meet eligibility requirements to enroll. We also offer the defined contribution model, which allows clients to set their healthcare budget, and employees are able to choose the plan that works for them. We have partnered with NFP Health to provide benefits such as life, vision, telehealth, pet insurance, and much more through a variety of carriers. You and your clients can shop, enroll, and pay for benefits quickly and easily while receiving top-notch customer service. I'd like to introduce today's presenter. With us from Pets Best is Amy Crane, Senior Account Manager at Pets Best. A recorded version of this webinar will be available for download and viewing through healthsourceri.com/employers. We'd love to hear from you. We will be taking questions through the webinar software. There's a chat icon in the middle bottom. Just click it and type in your question. We will answer all questions at the end of the webinar. So without further ado, I'll hand it over to Amy.
Thank you, Jocelyn, and thank you, everyone, for joining us today, where we are going to discuss the pet insurance product available through HealthSource RI for Employers. The next slide, we are going to go over what pet insurance actually is and why pet owners or pet parents need pet health insurance. So just a quick definition for you, pet health insurance reimburses pet owners on veterinary bills when their pets get hurt or sick. We also have two routine care plans that can be added on for preventative care coverage. So things like a spay or a neuter, vaccinations, the annual checkup, exam. One quick thing to note is that we do only cover cats and dogs. And then on top of, what is pet health insurance, why do pet parents need it? First of all, veterinary technology has gotten much more sophisticated over the years. It's very much on par with human medical care. Obviously, that is going to cause costs to go up. Pets can receive several of the same tests and treatments that we do. So that could be something like an MRI, an emergency hospital visit, x-rays, blood work, medication, chemotherapy, so on and so forth. So what pet insurance does is it helps give pet parents peace of mind knowing that they can enjoy their pet and not having to worry about any future medical expenses that may arise. So it gives them a financial resource. A couple quick facts for you, 96% of pet owners consider their pets to be a part of their family, and unfortunately, 1 in 3 pets will have an unexpected veterinary visit this year. So the next slide, we are going to go over a little bit about our company and who is Pets Best. So we've been in business for over 13 years now. We celebrated our 13th anniversary this past September. At this time, we are the most profitable pet insurance company in the U.S., and that really is because we have one of the most efficient claims processing. It's patented and adjudicated to us. We are actively insuring over 120,000 cats and dogs at this time, and we are literally growing every day. We have seen exponential growth since the beginning of last year. We've paid over $175 million in claims to date. And on top of our great coverage, on top of, our company's great standing in the industry, we were also started by a veterinarian. We are the only pet health insurance company in the U.S. that was started by a veterinarian. That is Dr. Jack over on the right-hand side of the screen issuing the first pet health insurance policy back in 1982 to Lassie. So I guess I should back up. He did start the very first pet health insurance company in the U.S. With a company called VPI and broke off to start Pets Best. On the next slide, we are going to now kind of go over a little bit about our plans and coverage that we offer. So our number one plan on the slide here is our accident-only plan. It gives pet owners a very affordable, very inexpensive way to cover their pet for accident-related injuries. So that could be something like my pet's chewing on a toy, a piece comes off of that toy, and now I have to run my pet into the emergency room because they've ingested it, and now it has to be surgically removed. Or my pet was hit by a car, attacked by another animal, or just jumped off the couch and broke their leg. So very great coverage for just $9 a month for dogs and $6 a month for cats. It's a $10,000 annual coverage after a $250 deductible, and then we cover, after that $250 deductible, 90% up to the $10,000 per year. And so the accident-only plan is going to cover things like x-rays needed. It could be a surgery to remove an ingestion. It could be a surgery to, you know, fix a laceration, so on and so forth. The number two plan on the slide here is our best benefit plan for both accidents and illnesses. This is our most comprehensive, most popular product. So on top of the accidents, like the accident-only plan covers, it's also going to cover illnesses. So things like ear infections, it could be a hereditary or congenital condition, diabetes, cancer. So it's going to cover blood work, x-rays, MRIs, chemotherapy, even acupuncture and chiropractic care as well. The pet owner will need to get a quote to know the actual cost because the rates on these plans are based on location, age, and breed of the pet. We're going to go over how the pet owner will get a quote in just a few slides in. But as far as coverage goes, they can pick their annual deductible ranging from $50 to $1,000 per year. They can pick their percentage of coverage, 70, 80, or 90%, and they can pick an annual limit of $5,000, or they can choose a plan, which is our most popular option, of unlimited coverage. So no annual, no lifetime caps for them to have to worry about. Our number three plan listed on the slide here are our wellness plans. We offer two different plans. They are not sold as a standalone. So if the pet owner wants them, they will need to add them on to either the accident only or one of the best benefit plans. But it's going to run either $16 or $26 a month, depending on which plan they choose. During enrollment, they'll be able to see the chart showing what exactly is covered under each of the plans to decide, you know, if it's something they want to add on or which plan will work best for them. If they add it on during enrollment, they can always remove it at their annual renewal. So very flexible there as far as the wellness plans go. A couple quick things to note is we do not cover pre-existing conditions. There is no pet health insurance company that does. Pet health insurance is meant for future health conditions that begin after the policy starts. But if the pet does have a pre-existing condition, there are thousands of other conditions that we can cover, so the employee can still find, you know, value in the coverage. There are a few waiting periods, so that's simply when does coverage start from the policy start date. So if I start coverage for my pet today, in 3 days, the accident coverage goes into effect. In 14 days, the illness coverage goes into effect. And then 6 months from today, the coverage for cruciate ligaments goes into effect. Cruciate ligament is very similar to an ACL in a human. That long waiting period is very standard in the industry, so we're not any different than any of the other companies. However, where we are different is some of the other companies have long waiting periods for other issues, so like hip dysplasia, or that cruciate ligament waiting period is longer than 6 months. On the next slide, we are going to discuss how pet insurance works. So it does work differently from human health insurance in the fact that it's super easy to sign up. They're going to go online or call to get a quote. It really literally only takes about 5 minutes. Just 2 medical questions are answered. No medical records are required to enroll. They can cancel the coverage at any time. There's no cancellation fees, no contracts. If they cancel in the first 30 days, they do get a full refund of the premium that they paid. After that, it would just be prorated back to them. If their pet ever becomes hurt or sick, they can take their pet to any licensed veterinarian they want within the U.S., including emergency and specialty hospitals. If they're traveling with their pet internationally, we will cover veterinary costs in Canada or any U.S. territories. Then the pet owner or the employee will simply pay their vet bill up front first and then submit a claim to us. All they need to do to submit a claim is send us their paid invoice. They can upload it through our mobile app. They can scan it in and upload it to their customer portal through a desktop. They can email the invoice to us. They can fax it in, even mail it in. Very, very flexible on how they get the claim to us. They do not need to send us any medical records. One of the great things about Pets Best is we make it very, very easy to submit a claim. All they need to do is send us the invoice and we take it from there. If we need medical records, we will request those directly from the veterinarian. Most of our claims, though, 90% of our claims are processed without needing medical records. Again, a very efficient process. Then, after the claim has been processed, typically the reimbursement is made back within 5 days, and we will reimburse them, like we discussed, up to 90% of what they paid. On the next slide, we'll go ahead and discuss why Pets Best. So, first of all, exemplary customer service, extremely fast claims turnaround time. Most companies are around 14 days, where we are within typically 5 days. We offer a full service web portal as well as mobile app where they can manage their pet health insurance. They can upload a picture of their pet. They can download a cute little custom insurance card. We offer a 5% discount off of the best benefit premiums because they are enrolling through HSRI for employers. There is no discount on the accident only or wellness plans, but they do get that discount off the best benefit accident illness premiums. We have no upper age limits or restrictions, so as long as the cat or dog is at least 7 weeks old, we can get them started. Like we discussed, coverage with no networks. And then also in all our policies included is a 24/7 pet helpline. It is powered by a company called Whisker Docs. It is very similar to like a human Ask a Nurse line. And this product, this additional benefit that we offer is valued at over $100 per year. So next, on the next slide, let's go ahead and talk about how employees enroll. So how they're going to enroll is simply by going to the HealthSource RI for Employers site, and they'll navigate to the pet insurance page, and from there, they're going to click Buy Now. Once they click Buy Now, on the next slide, you'll see step one of quoting, and the quoting is very easy. So as you can see here on the step one, they'll simply enter in their pet's information and their contact information, and then they'll click Get Your Quote. Once they click Get Your Quote, the quote will be automatically emailed to them and automatically saved. On the next slide, you'll see step two of quoting. Here is where plan selection happens. So as you can see here, they can choose the accident and illness, which is a screenshot in the middle of the slide, or they can choose the accident only plan, which is a screenshot on the right hand side of your screen. Here they can, you know, customize their plan and make it work what they're looking for coverage, as well as work for their monthly budget. And then on the next slide, you will see step three of quoting. So So this is the step three, the third and final step. Super easy, super simple quoting process. They'll just finish entering in their information, their contact information. They can add another pet to the quote on this step, or they can add another pet on the step prior to this. They'll see their 5% discount if they chose one of the best benefit plans. They will see another 5% discount if they are adding more than one pet to the quote. They'll make sure all their information is correct. They'll enter in their payment information. It can be via credit or debit card or a bank account. They can pay monthly, quarterly, semi-annually, or annually. And then once the employee is ready to enroll, they'll click review info and then confirm everything and they'll be enrolled. It's really that simple. And so on the next slide, we are going to see here some reimbursement testimonials. There's three here that we thought were great examples. They're fairly recent testimonials. As you can see here, the first testimonial there is regarding one of our policyholders that their pet had a blockage in their stomach and intestine. This policy was only 2 months old. After their deductible, we ended up reimbursing them close to $2,200. The second claim example or reimbursement testimonial on here is regarding a visit where one of our policyholders took their pet in because they weren't sure what was going on. It looked like everything was normal, so there really wasn't a diagnosis, but there was something wrong. We ended up reimbursing, you know, a little over $220 on that $250 claim. Simply because they had met their deductible for the year. And because we can cover a claim even if there's not a specific diagnosis. The third and final reimbursement testimonial here is regarding one of our mixed breed pets that are insured with us. After an exploratory surgery, it was determined there was an opening between her gallbladder and her intestine. The surgery, all the treatment was covered, and we ended up reimbursing $7,000 after the deductible of $250. This pet owner was on one of our older plans with a $7,000 per incident limit. We no longer have that plan available. Now we have the $5,000 annual limit or the unlimited coverage. And that pretty much concludes it. I'll go ahead and hand it back over to Jocelyn.
Thank you, Amy. Thank you so much for taking the time to review all of this information. I am checking the chat function here to see if there's a question. I do have a question on the chat function. It says, does an employer have to be enrolled on medical with HSRI in order to offer pet insurance? And Amy, if you don't know that, I can answer that. So that is a no. So anybody can enroll with pet insurance and they do not have to have medical coverage through us. This is for individuals. It's not a group enrollment. It's individual basis, so that is completely fine. And I don't know if you have anything to add on to that, Amy, but that's the only question that we have on the chat function.
Nope, that's great, Jocelyn. You got it.
All right, perfect. All right, so let's go to the next slide. For all the brokers that are already certified with HSRI for employers and want to know more about Pets Best, you can either contact your business engagement specialist, you can call our customer service line, or you can visit us online at healthsourceri.nfchealth.com. I am going to just show you quickly how you would enroll into pet insurance, kind of go over what Amy went through in her presentation. This is the website. It's very easy, very simple to navigate. You would just go to employee plans, and then once you go there, you'll see all the ancillary offerings that individuals are able to enroll into. And then here is the pet insurance. You would just click on learn more. And this is what it looks like. This was a screenshot that Amy showed in her presentation. So if you scroll down, there's just some information on the pet insurance. And if you're ready, you can just click on buy now and it's going to take you to the website to begin the enrollment process that was showed in the presentation. So it's very simple, it's very easy. However, we do know that some people don't like to do things online. So if you do need help, we always have our business engagement specialists here who are here to help you with every step of the way from beginning to end. So definitely contact us and we're happy to assist you with the enrollment process. Now, for all of the brokers that are not certified with HSRI for Employers but would like to be certified, or you'd like to know more about PetsBest, you can just contact me. Once again, my name is Jocelyn Hargentini. My phone number is on the slide as well as my email address. And just to keep everyone up to date on what's happening next, our next webinar will be released on our website January 31st. It's Making Healthcare Affordable with Rhode Island Health Insurance Commissioner Dr. Ganim. So make sure to mark that on your calendar. And lastly, we do want your feedback. So if you have any topics that you'd like to know more about, you can just send me an email and we'll make sure to incorporate it into our next webinars. So once again, thank you for joining us and have a great day.